I've got a simple message for all the dedicated and patriotic federal workers who've either worked without pay or been forced off the job without pay these past few weeks, including most of my own staff. Thank you. Thanks for your service. Welcome back. What you do is important. It matters.